38 days after the importation of Ebola virus to Nigeria by a Liberian, Patrick Sayer, 7 persons have been successfully managed and 129 out of over 200 people on the surveillance have been confirmed free of the disease after exceeding the required days of incubation. The minister also cleared the air on the 1.9 billion naira fund released by the federal government towards the containment of the disease. Meanwhile, the PDP National Publicity Secretary, Chief Olusametu, has commended medical personnel for their commitment and dedication in containing the spread of the disease. He said this while presenting a cheque of 1 million naira to the Minister of Health in support of the containment efforts. In Abuja, Rashidat, Mustapha, Olagunju, NTA News.